Thank you. Welcome. It's great to have you here with us tonight. We kind of got things whipped up to a good froth, I think, there in the beginning. This is an especially exciting night. I mean, any time these musicians take the stage is an exciting night. But this, yeah, you can clap for that. Do that. It's always exciting when we can do a concert and have the composer in the house. Smetana was not able to be here this evening. But it's especially exciting when we have the composer here and we're playing a piece of music for the first time the world has ever heard this piece. And there's even more than that. I believe this is the first time the world has ever heard a piece anything remotely like this before. This is one of the most extraordinary world premieres I've come across in my career, and to have been a part of it has been beyond thrilling. And before we play the piece for you, I'd like to introduce to you the man who created it. Let him say a few words to you, and then we will commence with the performance. Please welcome composer Paul Dooley.
Good evening. Well, it's such an honor to work with your Lansing Symphony Orchestra and all these wonderful musicians on stage. We've had a couple great rehearsals together, and they've worked so hard putting together this brand new and really challenging piece. I wanted to thank Maestro Muffet for giving us the opportunity to try something very new and unusual, and for his amazing work this week putting all these pieces together. It's very complicated, so he's done amazing work this week. I'm so happy. And of course, I really want to thank the amazing Lisa Pegher for her stunning musicianship and really for the collaborative process we had in coming up with the ideas and sort of the concept behind this piece. So the inspiration of Northern Nights came from when I went to an electronic music festival in Northern California called Northern Nights. And people camp out in a redwood grove in Humboldt County, thousands of people, and listen to electronic music for the weekend. And I heard lots of different sounds at this festival, and I was really inspired. I decided to maybe figure out a way to bring some of those sounds into my more familiar orchestral, classical world for a new percussion concerto. So you might notice on stage, there are a couple electronic devices here. This device right here by the big symbol on the drum set is a Roland SPD-SX percussion sampler. There's another one over on the far side of the vibraphone there. And what these devices do, they have pads on them, and you can hit the pads and they trigger electronic sounds, sort of like a drum, but you can control the electronic sounds that are being played. And in fact, so what I've done is I've created a whole set of electronic sounds, I've loaded them into the device, and then Lisa can play six different pads at a time on the device and trigger electronic sounds. But then what she can do is she can hit a button and all the sounds change magically. So we have about 30 different sound sets that you'll hear during this piece. So it's a relatively small percussion setup, but we have a whole new world of electronic sounds to go with it. The piece is divided into three movements. The first movement, synths and songbirds. At the festival, I was really inspired by hearing songbirds in the trees and hearing syncopations between what the songbirds were singing and the electronic music that was taking place a quarter mile away at a big sound stage. I thought that was a really interesting relationship. So the first movement is more ethereal and quiet. It's a reduced orchestration for just the strings, the percussion, flutes, sort of creating the songbird sound and the timpani. Second movement, rivers and rhythms. I remember sitting along a river. There's this beautiful river at the festival, and listening to the river as well as hearing electronic music at the same time. This movement builds up. It's a little bit louder, driving faster in tempo, and that gives way to the third movement, which I titled All the Lights, and this is more of a night scene. At these electronic music festivals, they have incredible light installations, lasers shooting all over the place, hitting trees and reflecting off of trees. It's very, very exciting. So it builds up to a big grand finale and all the lights. So let's hear Northern Nights. Thank you.
Thank you.